Lots of
lots another block before the hurdles.
Tierney from Plano East. Trout from McKinney Boys. Radke from Plano Senior High. Breedlove from Plano East. From McKinney. Neely from Plano Senior High. Dean from Highland Park. Grover from McKinney Boys. Reagan from Highland Park. Johnson from Highland Park. Keja from McKinney. Grimaldo from McKinney. Malotti from Capel. Markley from Plano Senior. Rodriguez from Frisco Memorial. And Bessick from Capel. Results of the boys 400 meter relay, junior varsity division. In sixth place, McKinney Boyd. In fifth place, Capel. In fourth place, McKinney. In third place, Plano Senior. In second place, Plano East. And in first place was a time of 44.40 even. Results of the women's varsity 4x100 relay. In sixth place, Plano Senior. In fifth place, McKinney Boys. In fourth place, Louisville Hebrew. In third place, Crystal Memorial. In second place, Capel. And in first place, Capel 37-14, Plano East. Evening, Smalley, Plano Senior High, Heckler, Highland Park, Dickerson, Highland Park, Preston, Highland Park, Rogers, West, Boat, McKinney, Scherer, Capel, and Jones, Plano West. Results of the girls, junior varsity, 4x100 meter relay. In sixth place, Frisco Memorial. In fifth place, Hebron. In fourth place, Plano West. In third place, McKinney. In second place, McKinney Boys. And in first place, at the time of 50.30, thank you. halftime score. Plano East 37, Keller 32. Here's the final. Halftime. Varsity Division in time for fifth place.